you smell that salt?
Ugh, no. Interesting. That's weird. Okay then. Ugh. Not as good, whatever. It's still fine. That didn't work either. Oh! Please don't disconnect. I dropped my controller there. I need to work on my menuing. Thank you. not die here, please. I think I'm starting to get the hang of that. Ugh. I remember I'm getting the keys too. No, we need the box. Or we would like that box. Probably miss the cycle, I don't care. Oof. Stop doing that. I'll just have to wait for the cycles to complete. Why? Why did I do that? I'm so stupid. All I wanted to do, lose time again. I love this game. Really didn't want any deaths in this area, but oh well. Begins. I do that every time. I don't want to even try anymore. Oh man, this is not good. Oh, plus 53, Jesus. I don't know why I haven't been getting that first try lately. It's a little annoying. What are you gonna do about it, though? This man. Probably could have made that, but it wouldn't really matter because reasons. Get over there. Fishy clues, Scooby dudes. Right. No. I feel really suspicious about this. I feel like I'm really low. Coast for some ghosts. I was supposed to go the other way. My snack counter gone? I just noticed. What? Yeah, my health and my snacks are both high enough. Go away. What? I don't even know how that happens. I felt like it was going too slow to make that cycle regardless. Losing more time though, that's gonna be fun. Some splits are just better than the other. That doesn't mean my snacks are very good though. Thank you. Probably not terrible, but I wouldn't say they're the best. Okay, extra save time. Maybe it's not that good. I die there every single time. I have like no momentum when I go on. I don't get it. I hate going this way. It's the only way to get up here though. Stop getting hurt, Scooby. Wrong way. Just wanna bet I'm gonna miss this. Thank God. Oh yeah, I'm heading towards Gringos. Which means I can catch up more on my snacks. A little bit. Thank you. Oh yeah, I need to get what's her face to come over here. I think that's the one. No, you're the one. Oh, I confused him. God damn it. Get over here. Stop. What happened? Nope! Stupid Steam updates. Oh, thanks for wasting time. Unbelievable. I always forget to go offline. Off that. Maybe. I don't know. Drink. Yeah, I think so. If I don't screw up, I think I could still save time. Woof! There we go. Now let's try to not suck so much. Like that. Let's not do that a million times. Or ever again. For that matter. I had a feeling I was gonna fall off, but I'm glad I did. Some scary stuff there. But I don't want to take it. That's a sandwich, right? No, it's not. Thank God. Don't. That's not anything. I gotta remember that it's irrelevant. Hope for good green ghost. This is probably gonna be awful. Please go this way.
Good job, Scooby.
Thanks. Too bad, I'm still gonna go to the park, 'cause I'm not comfortable with my route.
There I go!
Ugh, why is my thing getting stuck? Let's just go save Shaggy. I don't know what. That was stupid. Alright, we have enough. Alright, my favorite part. That was about normal from what I'm used to. I still need to get better at it, though. Somehow. I'll do it 3 times. I'll test it 3 times, and if it doesn't work, I'll just do it normally. One more time, and if it doesn't work, I'm doing it wrong. First jump's not the only hard one to do. Whatever. This room freaks me out. Try the lab skip. This would be a disaster. Be a way to do it. I almost had it. I just don't quite get it. What am I supposed to do after I get up there? We are in there. Holy moly.
Help, Scooby! This shark has a bigger appetite than mine! Those buttons over there should take care of this guy. Try swinging for my legs, pal.
Sub 50, let's go! We got this. Actually, I don't know if this could be sub 50, I'm not sure. Looks like it'd be sub 50, but who knows? Oh, gotta pay attention.
doing, man?
48, 46. Something I can live with for a little while.
Look, gang, there he is. Whoa. Now yes. It's time to get to the bottom of this mystery. Come on, gang. Let's see who the mastermind really
oh,
is.
Man, that's good.
Wait, Fred. Like, I think I
please
know
tell
who
me
this
it was recorded.
Really is.
Yes, it was.
Spooky groundskeeper, right?
Oh, yeah, that's right.